Hi friends, good evening to all of you. This is evening time and I have come here for a walk, and you can see here very beautiful evening. I am sharing my thoughts with you. Whereas, my dear friends, everybody challenge today I am going to discuss with you. Why you put on weight? आप वेट पुट ऑन क्यों करते हो? आप बोलोगे हम वेट पुट ऑन इसलिए करते हैं क्योंकि ज़्यादा खाना खाते हैं, अनियमितता है और ओवर ईटिंग करते हैं, फास्ट फूड खाते हैं, हेल्दी फूड नहीं खाते हैं, ऑल दीज थिंग्स. ये तो जगजानी बात है, ये एक तरीके से फैक्टर है. आई एम नॉट डिनाइंग इट, दिस इज़ नॉट अ फैक्टर. बट माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, एट द सेम टाइम आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू वन मोर थिंग. यू नो द बिगेस्ट फैक्टर इज समथिंग मोर विच यू ऑल डोंट नो. 95% पीपल डोंट नो वाई दे पुट ऑन वेट. लोग क्यों वेट गेन करते हैं, 95% पॉपुलेशन को ये बात पता नहीं है. आपका वेट बस खाने का वेट नहीं है माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, आपका वेट कलेक्शन का है, एक्यूमुलेशन का है. वॉट इज कलेक्शन? कलेक्शन ऑफ क्लोथ्स, कलेक्शन ऑफ थॉट्स, कलेक्शन ऑफ एक्शंस, कलेक्शंस ऑफ योर इमोशंस, ऑल दोज थिंग्स विच यू डोंट रिलीज, विच यू होल्ड विद योर सेल्फ फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, इट ऑल्सो गिव्स यू वेट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, यू विल सी इन योर वार्डरोब, माइट बी यू हैव 50 सेट्स ऑफ क्लोथ्स, 60 सेट्स ऑफ क्लोथ्स, बट हाउ मेनी क्लोथ्स डू यू वेयर? Casually, normally you wear might be 10 to 20% of the clothes, 80%, 70% of rest are only in almira, right? Some of them party wear, okay, party wear clothes you wear less, it's okay and fine. But there are certain clothes which you don't use and you're not going to use for next again 2, 3, 4, 5 years and even 10 years. And after that you will become, you know, that saintly person will come from your mind and you will give it, donate for people, for charity. This will become in your body in form of weight also. For you might be a new concept, but spiritually I studied on this topic and I found that, my dear friends, our weight is not only the weight of food, our weight is the weight of clothes, emotions, feelings, actions, our desires, ambitions, everything. So whatever we have at a time being, we have to release it, my dear friends. Don't hold things, allow it to flow, allow it to go, and accept the things at the same time. Just you, when the time is over, let it go. Let it go is very much important. Now in the form of thoughts, how emotions, how can you connect from that? People, incidents, circumstances, your failure, your success. Success ko my dear friends thode samay ke liye yaad rakhte, but failure ko long time tak होल्ड करते हैं और हम अपनी कमियों को बार बार गिनाते रहते हैं और अपने माइंड में ये मैसेज देते रहते हैं, देखो तुमने ये गलत किया, तुमने वो गलत किया, तुमने ऐसा किया, तुमने वैसा किया. इन चीज़ों से भी क्या होता है माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, लोग बोलते हैं चिंतित हो ना, मैं बोलती हूँ इससे भी आप वेट गेन करते हो. यू विल सिट बिकॉज यू नो ऑल दीज थिंग्स विल नॉट गिव यू मूविंग एनर्जी माय डियर फ्रेंड्स. योर बॉडी विल नॉट मूव, यू विल नॉट बिकम फ्लेक्सिबल, यू विल बी, you know, most of the time you would like to be at a one place, you will isolate yourself and you will not move your body, mind, flexibility will die from you. This will be also a reason of gaining weight. One more thing, my dear friends, you know, that is what attachment with anything. Something has gone, but we are just, you know, attached with that thing. No, why it has gone? I want that it should be with me for a long time, my dear friends. These things will be also a factor for gaining weight. So today I'm giving a spiritual insight. If you want to reduce your weight, first of all, you start working on your thought pattern. Don't accumulate, don't collect rubbish things, okay, in form of clothes, emotions, actions. Actions means what? You want to do something, you want to start something, but you're not starting. You're saying, I will start it on a perfect time. My dear friend, perfect. You know, I'm writing a book, Perfection is the Worst Enemy. Perfection is the worst enemy. Why? Because I was also a big perfectionist, okay? And the person who is a big perfectionist, I'll say, it will be also, in many form, it will be not good for your health, your mind, your body, your soul, all these things, my dear friends. If you have to start something, first you start doing. Because, you know, when you start doing all the time, you know, as you do the things, the perfection again comes. Because after doing, you get many insights. I need to change this thing. I need some more improvement. And just you improve it and later on. And don't become a perfectionist, okay? Better. Become better day by day. And it will make you, at a time, perfectionist. Even you will not aware with that, okay? Because if you will be perfection, if you will be a perfectionist, then there is nothing to work more. Then the life dies, my dear friends, okay? So to be alive, we don't need perfectionism. We need continuity. We need continuity. We need betterment, okay? Day by day, small, even a bit, even 0.01 0.01% of improvement is better than being a perfectionist, okay? And whatever you have, launch it, come in front of the people, share with people, okay? Because knowing good things and not sharing with the world has no meaning at all. So we learn here. So whatever thoughts or actions or plans or ideas are in your mind, please implement on all those, okay? Don't only keep in your mind, the day will come when I will launch, or the day will come when I will come with the best shot, okay? Just you start your shot right now, and the later on it will become your best shot, and you will not come to know, the world will know now you are playing the best shot, okay? So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please implement all these things, my dear friends, okay? Don't aap jo hai main yahan pe aapko bol rahi hu ki aap एक्यूमुलेशन के चक्कर में ना पड़ो, बस इकट्ठा करना, संचित करना चीज़ों को, आप चीज़ों को फ्लो होने दो, जाने दो, रिलीज़ करो। जैसे जैसे आप रिलीज़ करोगे, आप अपने वेट को भी रिलीज़ करोगे, और फालतू की नेगेटिविटी जो कुछ भी है वो सब चीज़ें रिलीज़ होंगी। सो आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड्स, ओके, एंड गिव योर वैल्यूएबल कमेंट्स। आई रीड ईच एंड एवरी कमेंट। थैंक यू सो मच, बाय।